Hello everyone, as we are celebrating National Nutrition Month, so today's video is based on fiber foods and their health benefits. Today I am talking about high fiber foods, that means the food which is rich in dietary fiber. Dietary fiber is defined to be the plant components that are not broken down by human digestive enzymes. Also known as roughage, it is the part of plant-based foods like grains, fruits, vegetables, nuts and beans that our body can't break down. So it passes through the body in undigested form and helps to keep our digestive system clean and healthy. Also helps in easy bowel movements and flushing cholesterol and harmful carcinogens out of the body. There are two types of fibers, insoluble fiber and soluble fiber. Insoluble fiber is not dissolved in water. It is the bulky fiber which helps to prevent constipation and it found in whole grains, wheat, cereals and vegetables like carrots, celery and tomatoes extra. Soluble fibers dissolve in water. They helps to control blood sugar levels and reduce cholesterol. And these are good sources include barley, oatmeal, beans, nuts and fruits like apples, berries, citrus fruits and pears. So we can say that soluble fibers dissolve in water and slow down digestion to give us the stomach full feeling, and insoluble fibers add bulk to diet and help with constipation and have the laxative benefit. We can get soluble fibers by intaking oatmeal, lentils, apples, oranges, nuts, flax seeds, beans, dried peas, cucumbers, celery and carrots. And the sources of insoluble fibers are barley, brown rice, zucchini, broccoli, cabbage, green beans, dark leafy vegetables and root vegetable skins. A healthy diet contains a mix of both soluble and insoluble fiber. In general, the more natural and unprocessed food contains high fiber content. There is no fiber in meat, dairy or sugar. Refined or white foods such as white bread, white rice and pastries have had all or most of their fiber removed. There are various benefits of intaking fiber-rich diet, as they help in achieving a healthy weight, lower risk of heart disease, regulate blood sugar levels, lowers blood cholesterol levels and in cancer prevention. By regulating our blood sugar levels, fibers can help maintain our body's fat burning capacity and avoid insulin spikes that leave us feeling drained and craving unhealthy foods. Eating plenty of fiber can move fat through our digestive system at a faster rate so that less of it can be absorbed. And when we fill up on high fiber foods such as fruits, we will also have more energy for exercising. RDA is the average daily dietary intake level that is estimated to meet the nutrient requirement of nearly all healthy individuals in a particular group. But there is no biochemical assay to reflect the dietary fiber nutritional status. So, there is insufficient information to determine the recommended dietary allowance for fibers. Dietary fiber is not considered as a nutrient, so there is no deficiency state. World Health Organization suggests an intake of more than 25 gram of fiber per day. Majority of countries recommend an intake of 25 to 35 gram per day of dietary fiber for adults, and the recommended range from 18 to 38 grams per day. There is a lack of data on the effects of dietary fiber in children, and it is generally recommended that children under the age of 2 years do not consume fiber-rich foods. The Indian Council of Medical Research recommends that the daily diet of an adult should contain at least 40 grams of dietary fiber based on 2000 kilocalorie diet. Consumption of dietary fiber in India varies among different socio-economic groups from 15 to 41 grams per day. It is always suggested to meet the recommendations by consuming foods that are rich in natural dietary fiber, as these foods are also a good source of other nutrients like various vitamins, minerals, phytochemicals and antioxidants. So we can say that health benefits by consumption of dietary fibers must be actively communicated to the public. Thank you for watching this video. Next video will be posted soon.